sports. It's in the game.
This may very well be a stand-up war between Awesome and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Awesome is 10 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, introducing the opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, Awesome.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Awesome. He scores with the leg kick. Straight punch gets through. Huge kicks. Oh, head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big uppercut. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Body kick, look at that. And again, he gets back on his feet.
He avoids the clinch.
Head kick.
Oh, big kick.
Nice combination. Oh, powerful kicks.
Oh, very nice.
Big kick to the body again.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh.
Vicious combination.
Oh, and he's down.
He connects with the left.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Oh,
Good defense there.
They separate. Flying knee. Solid jab. Oh, big body kick. A damaging knee.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Knee!
And again.
Big one.
Oh, man.
Big elbow. Smashed.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Ready to fight? Ready.
The battle continues, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
The jab connects.
Head kick! Vicious shot to the body.
The kick to the body.
The head kick.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another body kick.
You can hear that one.
Back and forth.
And back to his feet.
Awesome. Gets hit with that body kick.
That left eye, Mike, is starting to look nasty.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Ah, you're right, Joe.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big kick lands.
Flying knee. Nice kick to the body. Big kick just missed.
Head kick. Head kick. Oh, huge kicks.
Oh, nice kick. Big kick misses.
Body kick, look at that.
Vicious kick to the body.
These guys are trading strikes here.
Oh, my goodness.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Looking for another one of those big right hands. 45 seconds. Big shot. Seconds of round two. They split. Gonna head to round three.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And we see some beautiful acrobatics here. Steps off the cage and leaps into this punch. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Nice kicks.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot. He lands a head kick.
Nice body kick.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Nice axe kick to the body.
And he's down. That huge head kick was blocked. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Solid kick to the body by Austin. He scores with another kick to the body. 3 minutes remain in the fight. Great defense against the body shot.
Lands a hard kick.
Body kick. Great head kick.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. He is going after it here. That's a big punch from the clinch.
Wow. Solid shot to the body. He connects with the head kick. Big right hand. Wow. Oh, that's a big kick. Right to the liver of his opponent.
Hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad. Nice knee.
Big
knee.
Nice knee.
Get the mounted crucifix. He's now working from side control again.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He's down.
They go the distance. What an outstanding fight. Both men did damage in what could very well be the fight of the night, but only one man will have his hand raised.
It's really kind of a shame. I think that fight should be a draw because it was so close. Incredible back and forth action. Really fun fight to watch. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges scored this contest 29-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Hercules.
Hercules earns the unanimous decision victory.
Swinging for the fence. sex and sex is funky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk, cause I'll make you fall. My daily fix will break your phone. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma get him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Charge with beatings, no rest for me. Can do it 2 days, and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling for everything, and we a broad evening. I know, you will hit my line and hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the
step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but it's back to cold. Ain't nothing to say but it's back to cold.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but it's back to cold. Ain't nothing to say but it's back to cold.
AK-47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight to determine the curses. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding that rock in my sex. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Magic Man. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. Magic Man is 34. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall. weighing in at 176 pounds, fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic, King. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds, fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee. Hercules. Matchup, man.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. And there he goes. Big roundhouse kick. He lands a head kick. Oh, he's going for it here. Body kick, look at that. Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the KO that ended this fight. What power and speed and accuracy we are seeing here. It lands, the lights go out, and there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 10 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, victorious with the knockout. It's a middleweight showcase between the Doctor and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. And now, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 180 pounds. Fighting St. Petersburg, Russia, the Doctor. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this middleweight bout, here tonight in Tokyo, Japan.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Doctor. Man, he just missed with that straight left. He slips the punch. Wow! Head kick! And again!
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Back and forth battle!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh! Combination!
There it is.
Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Solid shot to the body. Gets kicked to the body again.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh,
big combination. Oh, he's landing at will.
He's down.
And he's back up again.
Hard kick to the head.
Big kick just missed.
Oh, nice knee.
Man, he just missed. He lands a head kick. Oh, big body kick. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Swing and a miss.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
That's a big hook.
Oh, what an exchange.
Look at that. Oh, my.
He's rocked. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Hard jab. Vicious combinations. Oh, he nails it. Boy. He is in big trouble, Mike. Hard straight punch.
Oh, big left hand.
Huge
oh, that's
left
a big
shot.
Left hand. Oh. Big drop kick landed.
To the face. Oh, beautiful knee.
That's the end of round number one. The Doctor's rocked at the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a very dangerous moment for him at the end of that round. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. Several near fight-ending moments in that round.
Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Powerful kick.
Oh!
That's a powerful kick to the back.
Oh,
oh, my
just
goodness. Like that.
Oh,
My goodness. It was that nasty body kick that stopped this fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And here it is from a different angle.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 59 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules.
Hercules, winner by TKO.